Hello there, kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires Turf version. Alright, when we left off, we had one last goal on the itinerary before the next war council, which was participate in an invasion. And the only place we can really invade is, well, Xiaoyuan, who's already invading us in one spot, but his capital is wide open. So I can just go in for the kill now. And I was curious because I realized this is a little odd that I did this entire series, possibly, in 15 parts. When the earlier version, where I had it on an easier difficulty, was actually 26 parts. So somehow in the process of making it harder for me, I'm making it easier, because at the same time I noticed that's exactly what happened with the series before this in Dynasty Warriors Empires 6, with the original and then Master difficulty. So, huh. I'm not entirely sure how that's working, but hey, I'm not gonna complain. Alright, at this point I'm just gonna go after Chang'an, because it's right there, might as well. And I'm going to bring everyone else with me, because why not? Alright. Tatsu and his boyfriend all the way down here. We're going to bring the whole family along. Sibalier, well, most of the family. Most of the main family, actually. Tassia, let's actually bring the whole family. I think I have enough bastards in the family to make up the entirety of the rest of the team. Oh, gods, I think I actually do. Okay, Pojku, Tassia, Tatsu and his boyfriend, Sibalier, Sorello, and Rabo. Wow. I did not think that that would work, and it worked. Wow, okay, well, and we're also at a plus battle state to boot. Fuck yeah, alright, I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick while I get this set to confirm. There we go. Alrighty. And I think I have all the swords I need at this point, at least for me, so, wait.
That was unintentional, but they look like twins. Oh my god.
That is hilarious.
Tenka toits wa mokuzen. Minaminagata. Kiyo nukazu ni kakaru de gozaru yo.
Alrighty. Even though he's not taking part in this battle, he's still there, I guess. Okay. That was completely unintentional, but she looks like an exact clone of her mother. Clearly it was unintentional. The game threw the parts together.
It just ended up being an exact twin of the mother.
Okay, well, alright then. I don't know how to go forward from there, because that is the most hilarious thing. I'm just gonna level up the main camp. I'm just gonna level up what camps I can for the time being. This one's gonna be an offensive. Which one is this? There we go. This one's gonna be defensive, and the one I'm at currently here will be a supply base. And just level them all up once, and there. I think that should do it. Well, maybe make this one a defensive base too. And level it up once. Okay. I've used up all my materials at this point, but considering this is probably going to be the final battle, I'm not all that concerned. Wow, I did not think this would end so quickly, but I have a feeling it will. Anywho, stratagem settings. Should probably look at that real quick. I have Thunderstorm, Summon, Recovery, Thunderstrike, Fire Attack, and Cover Fire. I want to get rid of Cover Fire. mainly due to the fact that I don't use it all that much. I tend to use Thunderstorm more. Taunt is decent enough and would be nice to have as an extra, but I really just changed it to that to be real quick with it. Transformation, that's kind of bitchy. It's kind of easy get out of the way of danger, but then you're just, you know, running all the way to where the combat is. Don't really want to do that. Coercion would be useful, I guess. Let me look at what else we got. We got a recovery turret, Unity. Unity would actually be pretty good to have, considering recovery only affects me, and Unity affects nearby allies. So, I'm gonna add that. But now it's time to go. Jotai. Oh, did not expect him to be the first one to show up. There we go. Alrighty. Time to go forward. Into battle we go. Was there any battlefield objectives? Because I neglected to look that over. Hey, that's actually pretty easy. Maintain total troop strength and capture bases. That's about it. I can do that. No real hoops to jump through. I can do this, no problem. Alrighty. Hey, Junyu! You, over here. Come over to me. Beat you. There we go. Hey, you're in the main title theme. Hey, how about that? Didn't expect to fight you. Ow. Also didn't expect that either. And we'll beat you all around. There we go. Perfect. Whee! That worked out beautifully. And where'd you go? There you are. Perfect. Did you just switch weapons on me? Yes, you did. Okay, that's fine. Perfect. The enemy was much stronger than I anticipated. Well, yeah, it's me. Alrighty. Is that it? Oh, Yuan Shao. Did not expect him to be this close. You dare to defy the might of the Yuans, uncultured fool? Well, I mean, you say that, and yet I'm still beating your kingdom a lot. There we go. Just to get a good one on him. Uh-oh. Run away. That almost did not work out in my favor. Aha! Right, now the time to strike. I can't English. You're as skilled as I've ever seen. Well, thank you, I guess. Oh, jeez. Come on. There's so many of them coming in at me. Right when I'm trying to deal with a spot turret. That's a weird way to say that phrase. Okay. Whee! Damn. And there we go. I've conquered this area. How did you... Okay. How'd you manage that? That's what I want to know. Okay. I'm gonna go after him. Fuck that. I'm going after him and retaking the attack base. Grenna? Oh, Grenna just captured that base. Huh. And we got Jing Kai over there. You fight with intelligence as well as bravery. It is a refreshing sight to see. Alright, Jing Kai. Ow. 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 Yu Jin's attack is fucking ridiculous. That is fucking bonkers. Ow. How the hell am I supposed to beat that? Perfect. There we go. That's how I'm supposed to beat it. Just simple brute force. I'm afraid your destiny has run its course. You say that, I'm pretty sure it hasn't. You're not going to like the outcome of this encounter. Ah! Oh, I'm thinking you're right, maybe. Ah, jeez. Okay. Let's summon someone to help me here. There we go. That's Eugene. Bushku! Hey! Yeah, kiddo. And Jinkai should be pretty easy to beat on her own now. Come on. Perfect. We're going to help our allies after me! Say that. I have a feeling you're not. Hey! That worked out. Got the base camp going over here, but that's not going to be away for long. Just gotta deal with all of them. How in the hell's bells am I supposed to shoot them when half the troops aren't even showing up? Come on. Let me just deal with the base captain, and then I can actually get most of the troop numbers down. They're like, the cost of 9. Fighting without planning will get you killed. I hate to run from a fight, but that's what I'm gonna have to do. What? Sun Yi. The hell is Sun Yi? That's what I want to know. God damn it. How am I supposed to take this base when two-thirds of it... Ugh, for crying out loud. Okay. Hey, Thunderstorm worked out. That should actually help out. Perfect. Okay, come on. Let me deal with them. Two-thirds of them aren't even showing up. How am I supposed to take the base? Never mind. Fucking go after this base. It's easier to take at this point. Especially considering since I did most of the grunt work. Now I can actually talk. Cassie is withdrawing. No! God damn it. There we go. There's most of that. There we go. Ah, this is perfect. Alright, there we go. Perfect. Alright, come on now. And just a couple more. There we go. Perfect. Worked out. Alright. Now let's go after... Upgrade Yujin again. Why is it always Yujin and Jin Kai? Oh wait, that's Ma Zhao this time. Didn't expect that. Still, nonetheless, I'm gonna have to deal with him. Hey boss, well done! It's really weird that my kid calls me boss. Okay. Yujin, come on now. Perfect. A withdrawal from battle now would be practical. We shall return later. Well, you say that. I don't think you are going to be returning later. Oh, geez. Mahjong. Gotta deal with you. Before I deal with Yuan Shao, who I saw is in the back there. Yep, he's right over there. By the main base building. Oh, geez. Speaking of... How dare you constantly interfere with the noblemen? You shall pay for your foolishness. What the? That was weird. That was really weird. It got me into a deadlock sort of thing, but I didn't really interact with that whatsoever. Really weird. Okay, I can't deal with Jing Kai or Yuan Shao with the other weapons, so I'm not even going to bother trying this time. Just going to... Whoa, okay, I guess... That worked out. Beautiful. Oh, geez, run away. Alright, ow. Ow, how'd that work out? I got knocked the fuck out there. Jeez. Yujin's reappeared again. Why is it happening so quickly? How's that working out? Come on. There we go. Deal with this little thing. Fuck it, might as well. Come on. Jing Kai keeps trying to switch her weapon, but I'm not letting her. There we go. It's better than nothing. Come on. Can you stop bringing the enemy around here? Well, it's not really my fault. They're coming after me more than anything. I can't necessarily say I blame them. Alright. Okay. I gotta capture a base, or... Stop one of them. There we go. I think it's Yujin who's doing a stratagem right now. Right. Jun Yu managed to take one of the bases Garena did. God damn it. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna take this base. This one looks like it's gonna be easier to take because, well, all the troops are there. Lu Jun? Hello! Didn't expect you. And, well, that makes it easier to do. Hello. Perfect. Getting rid of you should actually make this base easier to take. There we go. Perfect. Come on. Come on. Perfect. Ish. Come on, Lu Xun. Take your lumps. You're supposed to. Whoop. Ow. Jeez. Ow. That hurt. He's actually stronger against the weapons I was trying to switch to. There we go. Alright. Poshku, no. No, Poshku. Jeez. One Xiao's reappeared. These are so many things that are going on that I'm having trouble keeping track of. Jeez. And that should do a little bit more damage. There we go. And, jeez. Wow, there's a lot of them. And that did it. Stratagem defeated. They prevented our stratagem from succeeding. All hope is lost. You're right. It is. For you. Hailstorm prevented. I managed to do Thunderstorm already, so... maybe. Whoops, uh-oh. Never mind. Wow, they all decided to come in at once. Right here. There we go. Well, this is the best time as ever. Just to use one of these. Wow. Wiping the floor with them. Wow, that was amazing. And I think I have pretty much gotten rid of all of them. Wow. That was possibly the best time to use that ever. Ooh, and we got several weapons from that to boot. Hello. That was beautiful. Alrighty. Let's get ourselves moving. Wow. He's only down to 51. Wow. That was easy. There we go. And now the base is mine. Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh, this is amazing. I love it. Alright. Got a spot turret over here, too, I should deal with. I think. Nope, that's not a spot turret. That's an actual turret. That's weird. Well, deal with this, too. Why not? Perfect. Might as well do a fire attack here. I have the ability to. Perfect. Oh, and how fitting. Lu Xun is right over there. There we go. I do a fire attack right when Lu Xun is in sight. Alrighty. That requires some prior knowledge of the Romance of the Three Kingdoms, but if you know what I'm talking about, you got the joke. Alright. Perfect. Alright. Lu Xun is just sitting there fucking around like a kid there. What the fuck is he dealing with? Looks like he's dealing with two of them. So it actually makes it hard to read. Garena and Sorello. Hey! He's got his hands full. Lu Xun has definitely got his hands full. That's definitely what's going on there. Perfect. And now... to zoom in and help... Wow. The whole family. That's pretty much what's going on here. Wow. Jeez. So we meet again. Surely you must be tired of facing me by now. Kind of. Hey, hey, how about that? Deal with Machao. There we go. It's you again. Fine, I'll face you as many times as necessary. Well, I mean, now you kind of can't do it at all. There we go. Mahjong. Wow, I've dealt with almost every single officer he has. Hey, Zhang Ji. That's a hell of a name. That was almost impossible for me to say. There we go. Come on. Damn it. That's not what I meant to do. But that works. Tuan, huh? Well, where is he coming from? Oh, in the main camp, where I'm able to go now. Perfect. Well, too bad for him. Oh, and Zhao Yuan's here, to boot. How about that? Perfect. See if I can deal with the rest of them. Two on first. I'm pretty busy as a commanding officer, but I can spare a minute or two to defeat you. Well, I kind of improv'd half of that, but hey, that works. Yin Demu. Deal with him eventually. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Do this. Help a little bit. Oh, Ma Chao's over here, huh? Cool, there we go. Deal with Li Ru. Cool, there we go. Han Sui is going to be next. So I can deal with him easily. Ma Chao. There we go. And now I should deal with Yuan. Zhao Yuan, rather. There we go. And perfect. I'm not exactly sure what happened back there. I better scram for now. Well, I mean, if you can, is the key phrase there. I'm starting to think you can't. I think I won entirely there. Victory! Alright. Whew, my throat's starting to act up. Give me just a second. Sorry about that. The coffee was messing with the throat a little bit. But, hey, it works out now. And I didn't capture the four bases, but I did capture three. That's still pretty good, I think. There we go. Wow. Didn't expect all of that. Got the mincing trident there. That's actually... These are all high-level weapons. How about that? Got Heaven's Reach right there. We got the mercenary set, which is a, if I remember right, that's for Jing Kai, yeah, and mincing trident. I have no idea who that one's for, but it's a compatibility bonus of 5, so it's not really gonna help me much anyway. But for Heaven's Reach and mercenary set, that's actually pretty doable. For Heaven's Reach, who's Heaven's Reach? Shit, I don't know. Now that I think about it, Mincing Trident might have actually been Yu Jin, I think. I'm not entirely sure about that one. I could be wrong. Anyway, now that we got that going, hey, we got 5% troop damage to us, but 76 to his. Captured Zhao Yuan. You want to join me? Sorry, but I don't think I can agree to that. Well, I'm sorry, man. I never pictured myself in this situation before. Well, I mean, to be fair, you probably shouldn't be. Jing Kai, wanna join me? I must refuse you. Okay. Please allow me to thank you. Well, at least you were polite in that regard. Yu Jin, how about you? I outright refuse your offer. Well, then I outright refuse your ability to live. Sorry. You just had to be that guy, didn't you? You had to be extra about it. I outright refuse you. Well, I outright refuse your ability to live. Sun Yi, how about you? I could never agree to such terms, and I can't agree to let you live. I'm sorry. Jun Yu, how about you? Forgive me, but I must refuse. You were polite, at least. Yuan Xiao, how about you? There is no point in continuing this conversation any further. Wow, defiant until the end. Wow, these guys. I can agree to this proposal. Hey, Lu Xun was actually rather forthcoming with that. How about Ma Chao? How about you? Sorry, but I must refuse this proposal. God, fine. The only one I get is Lu Xun, but that's fine. You know what? I captured all his territories anyway, so I'm good. Oh my gods, wow. So I did this playthrough on a harder difficulty in half the time that it took the prior playthrough. Wow. That is something else. I'm still surprised by that fact. Year 11, month 6. Stray Cat successfully united the land. Hey. Alright. I'm gonna drink my coffee real quick. While it's loading up the outro sequence, this day has finally come. Oh, and it's loading up all the clips. Becoming sworn brothers with Beverly. This is gonna take forever, if I remember how this goes. Ah, my shoulder's acting up again. Jeez. But! Hey, there we go. Gotta hype it up. Getting ready for the final battle. With my wife and my daughter on either side. And in grayscale, you can't tell which is which. Oh, Jesus. I still find that hilarious. That the game did that on its own is still the most funny thing to me. I'm pretty sure I can scroll through all of this, but I'm not going to because that could take forever. There we go. There's the marriage. Now that all worked out. Daw. Ain't the cutest. We went through a lot getting up to this point. That we did. We went through a lot. Even though it was technically only 11 years. There's all my friends and my kids. And my wife. Our world will now be one of politics. I'm still going to need all of your help. Yep. Symbols of peace going forward. Benevolent ruler, though thought first of the happiness of the people and ruled with a just and fair hand. Alrighty. And that's the entirety of start to finish. Just a whole bunch of stuff. And there's one here. Oh yeah, there's where Tashia was born, which was near the end of year 4. Huh, I thought it was earlier than that. Yeah, that's fine. It's fine with me. Alrighty, save the timeline, absolutely. Wow, I have a lot of timelines. Jesus. Shit. I'm gonna save it under this one. Because I might as well, right? Alright. I could let the ending credits go. And I probably should. So I'm gonna do just that. But, for right now, I'm just gonna end the episode for right now. Because, you know, might as well. I'll just let the ending credits roll while I'm doing this. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. And click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. And I will see y'all in the next series. Probably will be the master difficulty of this one. Or is it chaos? I'm not entirely sure. Anyway, it's One of those. Whichever one it is, I will be doing the hardest difficulty after this, that is for sure. Anyway, this has been the one and the only Stray Cat, playing games and unifying China under my banner for you.